school days. When I think of them now, they were drag days, just bad days, and days I'd rather forget. The headmaster's name was Llewellyn, dictator and lord of our dwelling, expelling and telling us what to do. Listen, I'm missing.